area. It shows you the toughness of the WWE champion, but also the malice of WWE's apex predator.
Please welcome the apex predator, Randy Orton.
I think we can all agree, guys. I'm dying to hear the explanation for the heinous actions of Randy Orton.
Remember what Drew McIntyre said as we came on the air, telling Randy Orton, quote, "I'm hungrier than you. I work harder than you. I have stepped up. I am proud to be champion on behalf of the WWE Universe. It's not for myself. It is for them." Randy Orton wanted the title solely for himself.
And maybe that's what put Randy Orton over the edge. I'm sure Randy Orton was upset, was furious over losing last night, but the fact that Drew McIntyre would come out here and put down Randy Orton the way he did, perhaps set the Viper off.
Now, allow me to make this clear. Let me explain Randy Orton's motivation, and it's very, very simple. Things rarely end with Randy Orton in pinfall. You must completely and totally decimate Randy Orton. You must get him out of the picture if you want Randy Orton off your back. But as long as he is breathing, as long as he is living, surviving, and out there in the world, he is going to be looking for you to take you down at any moment.
Randy Orton, as he did last night at SummerSlam, once again taking in WWE ThunderDome.